Another shooting in Anderson. Deputies say it happened last night inside a rental hall along Abbeville Highway. A victim taken to the hospital and they remain in intensive care. Anyone with information on this shooting is asked to call the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.